It's Monday, July the 20th, and we're in Cologne, Germany. After sailing the Rhine yesterday and seeing all the castles and then going to Marksburg's castle, today we did a walking tour of Cologne. You can see St. Peter's Cathedral over my shoulder. The bridge has over 2,000 trains daily, but the highlight of the day, Sue and Kim got their Pandora charms today. One is a castle, one's a windmill. We'll be off to see the windmills tomorrow.